58-year-old Wang Wanfu has dedicated nearly all his career to the cultural relics protection in Dunhuang.
确实要抢救啊！你不抢救，那就是没有了，它是不可再生的一个资源。
Morga Grottoes is among China's first UNESCO World Heritage Sites. It boasts a huge collection of Buddhist artwork in 735 caves carved along a cliff. Over the long history of the millennia-old grottoes, many of the sculptures and frescoes have suffered varying degrees of damage.
我们是给文物看的，它是有生命的。
How to safeguard the treasured relics has weighed heavily on Wang and his colleagues.
技术上，以前我们就是修修补补，现在呢，我觉得有系统观念。原先我们是底下空鼓啊，我们要截取，对壁画是很大的伤害。现在要通过这个灌浆，结合铆钴这个技术，非常的有用，解决了好多问题。
这是我们这个壁画修复前它的一个状态，指甲非常严重，然后通过我们的一个保护措施修复完成后，壁画呢它就能够继续的稳定的保存下去。
Over the years, Chinese President Xi Jinping has paid much attention to the protection of cultural relics in Dunhuang and to the development of Dunhuang's culture. Xi has on multiple occasions stressed the value of Dunhuang, calling it an important historical hub of Eastern and Western cultures and one of the living monuments to past interactions between different civilizations on the ancient Silk Road. During an inspection tour to Gansu in 2019,She made the Morga Grottoes his first stop and chaired a symposium at Dunhuang Academy. He called for well-preserving the quintessence of Chinese culture.
在座谈会上，总书记对敦煌的保护啊非常的关心。听到范景思院长发言以后啊，他就在询问，你们看目前是否超量的？近年敦煌下雨多了？会议结束时，总书记叮嘱大家，世界文化遗产保护好是第一位的。
What concerns Xi are the most pressing challenges facing Dunhuang today?
启动了一个研究项目，叫莫高窟游客承载量综合的。我们得到了莫高窟能够每天接纳的游客的数量。通过游客中心的一个调节呢，把它每个时段的游客呢都控制在一定数量。我觉得我们要高度重视莫高窟的保护，我们也形成了一整套的技术和行业标准，修复了大量的莫高窟的壁画。
Through decades of hard work, substantial progress has been made on safeguarding the site's priceless treasures, particularly through the use of advanced technologies. 38-year-old An Hui Li is one of a 110-member team at the academy.who were engaged in relics protection with digital tech.
数字化的档案建设其实分四个环节，就是方案设计、数据采集、数据加工，再到数据的存储。像这种中小型洞窟呢，我们数字化采集可能需要30天到40天左右。大型洞窟的话呢，可能需要半年、一年，甚至是更长的这种周期。
The digitalization of a complete mural requires capturing thousands of photographs.Stitching them together is even more complex. In recent years, with the application of 3D laser scanning technology, the accuracy and efficiency of data collection have greatly improved.
做数字保护，我觉得我们更多的其实像是一个时间的赛跑者吧。我们肯定要通过更好的手段、更好的方式来将洞窟的这些壁画进行一个保存和记录。
With digital data collection,Image processing and 3D technologies, a panoramic tour program is made possible for 170 caves here. It offers a virtual access to the treasures, presented in more immersive and interactive ways, without the need to open and access the actual caves. During the trip to Gansu in 2019, President Xi also noted that advanced technologies should be employed to enhance protection, so that this world's cultural heritage will be passed onFrom generation to generation.
这么珍贵的壁画，我们总要找到方法，让它保存得更加长久。我们逐步形成了一整套的数字采集的技术，到现在为止已经完成了将近300个洞窟的数字采集。
Digital technology has unlocked a wealth of opportunities to promote the Dunhuang culture. According to the Dunhuang Academy,In 2022, the Academy's various online platforms recorded about 400 million visits from 120 countries and regions.
我们不断的研发技术，把最好的敦煌壁画最美的一面通过这种数字技术展现给广大的观众。数字技术的所产生的这些文物资源呢，在当今互联网时代，它也发挥了独特的文化传播的作用。
Protecting the grottos in Dunhuang is not only about cherishing relics, but also about inheriting human civilization spanning millennia. Zheng Binglin, a professor of Dunhuang studies in Gansu, was inspired by his two encounters with Xi Jinping.
他2009年到兰州大学调研时叮嘱我，将敦煌学做强做大，为国增光。
2019年在敦煌研究院座谈的时候，我第二次见他。
他说，敦煌文化属于中国，但敦煌学是属于世界的。敦煌文化在总书记的关怀下不断发扬光大。
At the symposium in 2019, Zheng told Xi about the progress of compiling General History of Dunhuang. Now, this series of books has already been published, filling gaps in historical records and providing points of reference for Dunhuang studies. Through many years of dedicated efforts, the Morgao Grottos, which showcase cultural integration and mutual learning among the diverse civilizations along the ancient Silk Road, are regaining their luster in the new era.
For every Morgao Grotto, we are the survivors of the human race.遗产，我们要深入发掘敦煌文化当中所蕴含的哲学思想、人文精神、价值理念，不断地把敦煌文化所形成的这种包容、交流、互鉴，促进各国和平发展、文明进步的这样一种文化精神，把它总结和发掘出来，把敦煌的文物保护好，把敦煌文化这种世界性的多元的价值弘扬出来。